Well, it looks like New York Mayor Bill de Blasio is not going to qualify for the next Democratic debate. Why? Because almost not a single person in America wants to vote for him. But de Blasio will not abandon his presidential campaign, no matter how much it costs him in time and human dignity. Today, for example, he spoke via video feed to the Iowa Federation of Labor, and thanks to a technical error, he sounded like he was taking a hit of helium or joined the cast of Alvin and the Chipmunks. Listen and enjoy.
We're doing something that should have been done a long time ago in this country. We're passing legislation this year to guarantee working people, like every other industrialized country in the world, to guarantee working people, by law, 2 weeks paid vacation every year. That's the kind of thing that would transform people's lives.
Maybe it wasn't a tactical glitch. Maybe it was planned. After all, the number of people who'd like to vote for a chipmunk is probably larger than the people who want to vote for de Blasio.